according to your knowledge and your will for me. What you say you have done, I just need to align, oh. Because you are not a man that changes your mind, oh. Those that know you will trust in you, not in horses and chariots. By the arm of flesh, no man can prevail. No man, no man, no man, no man. My dominance is you. What is that? What is that for you? It's an everlasting spell. You do not lie, you do not fail. What is that for you to do? It doesn't exist. It's an everlasting spell. You do not lie, you do not fail. What is that for you to do?
This is Kati Kati. After cutting your chicken, you will just be spicing it with salt. Maggi crevette, Maggi cube, a bit of chili, and the white pepper. After putting all the spices, you mix properly. You can grill or you can roast. Guys, our chicken is ready for the Kati Kati. As you can see, we grill this, but it is good when you roast it on the charcoal, but we just grill for today. So we are going to be chopping the chicken into smaller sizes, and into the pot we have the palm oil. We will put the chicken into the palm oil, then we will cook for like 5 to 10 minutes. So you have to make sure you grill or roast your chicken until completely ready, because you won't be putting it so long on the fire. We are cutting our chicken into smaller sizes, as you can see. And after this, we will put on the fire. And we will stir with the palm oil. So before you grill your chicken, you put your Maggi cube, your salt, and your chili. So now at this stage, it is already good enough to go. No need to put any salt, nothing. So you just cook nicely, and you see your Kati Kati is ready to eat. Our Kati Kati is ready, as you can see. With the palm oil, is so nice and attractive. You can see that. So this is our Kati Kati. You can eat this with semolina, garri, or anything.